Try again.
You're not trying to escape, are you?
You're not trying to escape, are you?
Try again.
Glory is mine!
Prepare yourself.
Meet your maker.
Prepare yourself.
Greet the Reaper for me.
Prepare yourself.
Nice try.
You're not trying to escape, are you?
Nice try.
Meet your maker.
Greet the Reaper for me.
Thank you.
So, it wasn't a dream after all.
Ah, you're up.
There. Not too tight, I hope. In the meantime, your next stop will be Magister William. You'll find him on the other side of this deck.
Good gods. There's been a murder here.
You are, husband. Would you please tell this very charming gaggle of not at all rat-like babes that I am by no accounts this loser woman, nor do I sing, in fact. I'm deathly, deathly allergical. How very correct you are, spouse of mine. Madame Josephine Gribbles de Peeb refuses to be confused with anyone else. What? What's so funny?
Her pinched face cracks into a great grin, and she shoos the children away from her with a laugh.
Yeah, okay, you found me out. Go on and git, and maybe I'll sing you something when I'm good and ready.
She turns to you, dark-eyed and dirty-haired, and smiles flatly.
Gotta keep ourselves entertained, haven't we? You presume right. Nope. Trying not to find anything out either. Thanks, but I already belong to an elite and exclusive ship gang. You take care, though.
Suddenly, her eyes cloud to an unnatural black. As quickly as they came, the clouds clear. She smiles as though no change came over her.
Good luck, Chief.
They don't care about us. We're like cattle to them.
I'll give you that knuckle if you keep carrying on.
One of us wouldn't kill our own. They're picking us off one by one.
Can we just skip to the part where I assure you and you shut up?
You think me mad?
Mad? Insufferable, surely.
What are you trying to hear anyway?
I'll tell you if you can keep it quiet long enough for me to listen.
Magister's more concerned than your appetite.
It's a register, sir. You faring okay so far?
He tugs the collar of his uniform and chuckles.
Sorry you're upset, sir. But we all wear what we wear for a reason. You head on in now. Williams will get you sorted fast.
Creep with those bubbles tried on her. And if she's
standing at the...
So you admit it then?
Yes, I did.
She turns her head.
There are others whose lives must end.
Good God. You there, sorcerer. Go.
It means your journey draws to a close.
She reaches for her collar and...
I'm just about to create a scene.
Subdue him, quickly!
She smiles with wicked satisfaction.
Precisely.
Damn, that doesn't bode well. Onwards and upwards. Hey, the god!
He eyes the collar, sir.
Another sword.
The Magister's companion. He leaps to.
Don't just cower there.
Rix raises his sword.
Something's breaking through! Thank you.
tugs at one of the nearby ropes.
You said there were other people.
You see those tentacles?
Fuck you, there's a ladder right over there.
You're gonna be the death.
The Magister lies on the floor, unconscious.
I've faced worse.
They who are about to try.
Let's head above decks for some air.
I hear something. It's just a siren.
One of Oxy tries to speak with jagged movement, bloody bubbles.